The first time new parents take their baby hiking is an exhilarating and nervous experience.
All sorts of dangers can flood your mind.
Are they going to be safe? Do they have enough food? Are they going to get sunburnt? Is there going to be wild animals that's going to want to take them away?
But so does the thought of taking your baby into nature.
We took our baby on a hike directly from the campground to ancient ruins of an old cement kiln from the 1800s.
A few tips to make your hike a success. 1. It's always good to overpack rather than underpack, but don't go overboard. 2.
Make sure you put on sunscreen. Their little baby skin is sensitive, and getting burnt at this age can have some long-term effects.
3. Conditions can change quickly. Make sure you have layers to adjust for your little one. 4. Water, water, water. Never let a baby get dehydrated due to lack of preparation. Great family habits start when you're young. So grab your baby and head out onto the trail for another great RV adventure.